the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
And we're underway. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
I'd say Petr Cech. I'm trying to come up with a flaw in his game, and I can't. Dependable and strong in every aspect of a goalkeeper's job, and he breeds confidence for his defence.
He would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities. Dupont just brushed off the ball there. Cazorla. And it's Aubameyang. Looks to slip it through. It's a brilliant interception. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Forward it goes. Plays it out to the wing. It's a good foot in there. Well, that looks a foul.
Yep,
referee's given it. Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. So a chance to deliver a ball into the box. So who's he going to be aiming for here? Great leap! He's scored! One perfect ball, one perfect header.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Lacazette. What a throw in. He's left his man, and it's Cazorla. Cazorla looking up to see who wants it. Hector Bellerin, a chance to play it in. Can he put it away? A great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
By the keeper. Decent progress down the left. Oh, that's neat. Cazorla tries to get it forward quickly. Lacazette with the ball through. Goalkeeper's ball. Arsenal still buoyed by that big derby win last time out. And it's the Poitre. Wittmann. Can he put it away? Aubameyang. Xhaka, great strength, too strong for his opponent. Tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. And that has been clubbed away. And it's the Poitre. The Poitre!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Now it's Aubameyang. Hector Bellerin. They scored inside the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead. Battles to win and the finish!
the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful.
Good save, he got a decent fist on that. Referee's given a throw.
Lacazette put his team ahead with a first half goal in his last game. Monreal has been included in the starting 11 for the first time in some weeks. Did well to step in there, that was more than necessary.
Now the counter.
Xhaka gets it back, aimed long and direct.
Done very well to intervene.
And it's De Poitre.
Tries to stroke it through.
Hector Bellerin cuts it out. Keeper goes long. And it's Aubameyang. Now it's Lacazette. Coaxed out to the wing. Hector Bellerin. He's got away. Gets good distance on it. Cazorla, Aubameyang. And we've reached half-time. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first...
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. And the game has already resumed here.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Forward, what does he try from here? Now the pass. Turns and goes back. And now they can launch a counter.
And it's Aubameyang. Stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Granit Xhaka. Mesut Ozil. Looks like a good ball through. Whipped in. And he's cut it out. Ramsey. Arsenal. And in again. Goal! Xhaka was quick to move in. Keeper's handling wasn't great.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, there's a great ebb and flow to this clash, and it's above all expectations for me.
Comes under pressure, and it's come loose. It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, and they've got to be careful, Peter, that they don't allow their attempt to snuff out the threat now to turn into indiscipline.
Whistle goes through the middle. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Cazorla!
And that's been leave it clear. Monreal,
massive leap! That's superb from Mesut Ozil! And the comeback is complete. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky. It'll come your way.
Arsenal go into the lead.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
Granit Xhaka.
Well, the omens aren't looking favourable for them because they're chasing the ball too much.
Monreal goes looking, and it's Xhaka.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Xhaka
is alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Cazorla.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. Could move up a gear here. Goes wide.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
And it's Aubameyang. Aubameyang. Mesut Ozil.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Plays it out to the flank.
A buccaneering run from the defender. Can he deliver?
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Deftly done.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Monreal. Cazorla. Monreal. Ramsey. Monreal. Mesut Ozil. Littmanen.
And the referee brings it to a close.
Well, that is truly disappointing. It is a results business.